awesome! The scuba challenge is back on track! Away. Scott Dixon, eat your heart out. The pulse jet is drinking up a kilogram of LPG every minute. That's amphibious kayaks now cruising at over 50 kilometers an hour. He set a new jet kayak land speed record. It's the end of the runway. Throttle off.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! It is mine! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! It's the ride of my life! It's mine!
Steve Ferguson will also think he has a chance. He's lighter and faster through the turns. And the racing! Matt looks like he has the early advantage. But Steve's not an Olympic athlete just for his looks. And his Olympic-sized guns soon begin to reel Matt in. But Matt has a secret weapon. By turning a valve, more gas is pumped into the stainless steel jet, which is already reaching temperatures of 800 degrees Celsius. Halfway through the first leg, and it's neck and neck in this battle of man versus machine. But as they come to turn, the kayak conversion shows up one of its design flaws. The jet engine has given Matt speed, but has also made the kayak less maneuverable. So Steve's sharp turn gives him back the lead as they go into the final stretch. But Steve should know by now that it ain't over till it's over. And Matt's got bigger weapons than guns at his disposal. Oh yeah! Steve's got no answer to Matt's moves. And Matt powers into the lead. But it's gonna be close.
Run this, Steve. Lizerations, mate. You gave it heaps.